Can you hear me? Finally. Yeah, I just started it.
Hey there.
Yep. Damn, where's a looking for a motorcycle in here. Yeah. Oop. Yeah, I'm already in the game. Yeah. Oh look, there's nothing there. There ain't no motorcycles in here. Where were you?
Hey, buddy. Hey, what's up?
Oh. That's probably why you didn't see it, huh? I thought you were online still.
Well, I still party in my own time, but I make so much money, I can afford to party.
I forgot where. I forgot where we left off. We were on a mission. Let me see my Texas. This. Where are you at? Oh, I don't want to do all this. It's asking me to race. What did it do? Oh, there you are. Ah, shit. Oh, I don't want to go in here. I just got out of there. That's a garage where they put motorcycles. How'd I turn down the music? Oh, I don't want to hear that junk music. Oh shit! I can't drive. Oh, look at this guy right here. Shoot him!
This is Bryony from Alan
Drum. They killed me. They shot me up. Yeah. Oh, look at this guy, he's running. shouldn't. Are they shooting at you?
Damn, who's shooting?
Oh shit!
They killed me.
What? Jesus!
I need to get more ammo for my gun, thing. Police is right here.
By the facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Arm wrestling? That's funny.
You are straight tripping. Come on.
Welcome. This is the palace.
Oh, the palace, eh? I'm inside the palace.
Ha!
It's a clubhouse. Palace,
you're
called a palace.
For the club, right?
Yo!
I'm gonna get out of here.
Hello? No, this ain't a go postal office.
I'm good, you know? I'm gonna head home.
Looking for that gun shop. Damn, I'm lost. What'd you eat today? From somewhere? Oh, is that right? All I had was cereal. You seen Ricky today?
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor,
yeah,
shall we say?
Yeah, car's out there.
Yes, I like that. A savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosures.maysbank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them. Seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Oh look, this guy's giving me a ride. I don't need a ride anymore. Look, he stops to wait for me.
Dying for a wigwam burger, but I'm supposed to.
What's this shit right here?
Hey you! It's been way too long!
Enter the motorsport. Another one of those race things, eh? Oh look, these guys are running. Shooting up. Yeah. I'm in the...
I can see you're tempted.
Yeah, that's a little ass gun.
Shout out if you want to take a look at anything.
Give me a full clip.
Is there something in particular you're looking for? I don't even want to ask, although I kind of do. Couldn't have picked better myself.
Damn, where you at? Look, here's a car. I could use this to go. Oh shit, I hear a cop. Turning around. Someone shot me.
Yeah, gang green, motherfucker. Let's go.
What's this guy doing right here? Oh shit. I almost stole his bike. Damn, where you at? But Jack is right.
Dipshit.
Where's the airport at? I look on the map.
I ain't afraid to put my foot up your ass.
You're still there? How'd I put you on, How'd I put you on the map or point of interest, huh? Ocean, spandex. That's where you're at. Yeah, I gotta follow the purple color. Yeah. You don't see me yet? Huh? Who's that? Oh yeah, boom! He blew me up. Where you at now? There's all kinds of guys over here. Who the hell is this shit? Damn, I had a good ass gun too. What are them rocket launchers? Jesus! Oh shit, that dude is running away. There you are. Grab me over.
The where you at now?
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on Maze Bank foreclosures I'm pretty sure you're gonna find interesting. 87% sure, according to our current algorithms. It's an underground bunker, manufacturing facility, and money-making opportunity. Take a look on the site.
Oh, it was you. You sniped me out. Are you still right here? Hold on, I put you on the map. Email.
How can I help? Of course! Hey, can I help you with something? You'll have to give me more time. What's up with you, my friend? You'll need to give me more time.
What do you need exactly? Sure thing. Who's a target? Okay, how much are you putting down? Okay, I've got it from here.
Where you at?
Where are the cars I requested? I tell you where. Still not stolen. Work, please!
Question mark over here.
Hey, I'm just curious. Is that bitch still here? Diming you with that Filipino operator?
Thanks for calling back.
I wondered if I...
Look, there you are.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
So much shooting at you. Is that right? Trying to go to that question mark game, and I'm already getting lost. Oh shit! Learn how to drive, eh? Right over here is on fire. Oh shit. Hey, learn how to drive. I don't think so. It says I need Game Pass. We tried both of them, didn't we? Car turned over, now I can't flip the car over. Yeah. It's alright, I'm running. I'm almost there. You are nearing the location pictured. Find the treasure.
What's this?
Mission repo. Find a cargo bomb. What is that? Hey. Is that right? What does this mean? Find a cargo bob. Pick up what? the cops. Oh shit, I still got stars on me. Damn. Is that what it happened? It's loading. What are you doing?
Watch out, babes! You're gonna cause a traffic accident looking like that.
Damn, what's this over here? Oh, someone's apartment. You don't want to let me in.
Bring your tambourine over and we'll like rock out.
Oh yeah.
How do I suppose I was supposed to buy some? I was supposed to buy at nightclub. I still gotta do it. I bought a clubhouse, but not a nightclub. I don't have enough money. All of them are expensive.
Hi there!
1 million, 1.1 million. 1.5 million. 1.3 million, 1.6. 0.7, 0.6. How do I earn some money? What about the taxi? Let's see here. Contact. Where's that taxi at?
A cab should be with you very soon.
Can't do shit. Gotta get rid of the cops.
Whoa! What the hell?
How do I start accepting jobs? How do I get jobs in the camp? You're supposed to honk.
Thank you.
Who's this right here? Oh shit. The hell you running for, eh? Cool, the cops got away.
Hello.
Shit, where you going, cuz? That damn, he's invisible. The guy was on a bike and he was invisible. I couldn't kill him. It's probably because he got a shield on or something, huh? Cops everywhere. Oh shit, I got helicopters on me. Kill me.
Watch out! You'll get your head.
Let's meet up next week.
You are right about that.
Oh my God. You won't believe who I saw outside Bean Machine.
Check this clear.
So stressed out. You have no idea. This job is killing me. That's it. I'm calling the police.
Diamond Casino Heist. Going to. It's loading up. Or it's taking forever looking for a job. It says populating lobby.
Ah!
forgot I can change the person. How long you plan staying up? Yeah, I'll stay up for a while. Michael. Yeah, he woke up in his bed and started shooting, pulled his gun out. I should call his family, huh? Call all these people.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Probably not far.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Through to Big J. I'm kind of like couch surfing at the moment, so leave your deets.
Then why are you texting me?
Who's texting you?
Oh, his son, Michael's son, Jimmy. See who else I can call. Call his daughter.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Some of these guys don't answer their phone, huh?
I cannot come to the phone right now. Call back.
Unless you did a mission or something, huh?
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander's office. There's no one here right now. Leave a message and we'll book you in as soon as we can. Be well.
Let's see if I can call you. Oh, it shows your... Oh, shit. It just lets me view your game card.
You're through to Tracy Sucks.
Get the hell out of here.
This Big J, aka J Dog, aka Dangerous J, and I should probably say, like, Jimmy DeSanta, in case this is in relation to a doctor's appointment or a reservation. Spazique! Change to Franklin.
Last service should get paid.
Yeah. We're at Franklin's house.
I'm so stressed out you interrupted my
The black house. Guy. She's screaming on the couch.
What's up, Auntie D?
Yeah, Auntie D?
Please, don't discuss your late blooming sexuality with me today, all right?
Huh? Auntie D, yeah.
You one strange woman, Aunt Denise.
Aunt Denise.
Hey, Auntie D.
Changing the world right now, so hit me up later. Here comes the beep.
This Denise,
I ain't here. So y'all just leave a message.
We'll play outside with Chop.
Another big ass mess on my property. Chop, I gotta train you to shit on the neighbor's yard.
Yeah.
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
now, friend. I cannot pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes?
Stretch is out, y'all. Still on the same sale, so holla at me, you dig?
This is Tanisha Jackson. I guess I'm busy, so you know what to do. With it, holla at the beep.
How do I play with Chuck?
This Big J, a.k.a. J-Dog, a.k.a. Dangerous J, and I should probably say, like, Jimmy DeSanta, in case this is in relation to a doctor's appointment or a reservation. Spazeek!
What's up? Let's get the hood together.
Who this? I remember some fool used to sound like you. Okay, stranger, man. Come on through, man. Pick me up when you can.
Cool, homie.
out, fool!
Crap!
Ooh, too close!
Is that right?
He's gonna take out his friend for a drink.
Motherfucker, homie, I thought you forgot that shit.
What it is, my nig?
Supposed to take this guy out?
Man, you's an uncoordinated.
Hey, my whip!
Take you to a movie theater.
Man, you hit
me! Bro, I'll get you drunk.
Don't get careful, homie. You slipping, fool. Homie, you tripping!
You tripping.
Watch out, babes. You're gonna cause a trap.
Yeah, you should let me tap that, baby.
Drunk again.
You see them bitches flocking, nigga? You hey. See them, don't you?
Nigga, I must have.
Oh, you can still hear me?
Or something.
You saw them bitches, nigga. You just hating the shit.
I mean, them hairy bitches right there?
Them bitches wasn't hairy, nigga. What I say?
Hairy
bitches. I can't see good as I used to, nigga. Shit blurry and shit right now.
Hey, nigga, they wasn't hairy. They wasn't mad.
Oh, no.
Nigga.
Shit. They was there, nigga. They was real. Nigga, oh. Most of them hoes know where I stand, nigga. They can fall through all the time.
Shit. You keep taking it with me, man. Oh, you this leg, damn it.
Stay there, nigga. Oh, you think I'm soft or what? Wasted?
Holy hell.
That ain't good.
Says take them home. What's a blue bee for?
Hey, look at this damn fool!
On the map. Isn't that where the golf course is
we
at?
We should chill sometime.
Christ.
right?
Wait, I thought I'd have another opportunity to present my proposal.
Oh my God, I got so smoked out last night.
Oh, wait. Come on, move.
You're crazy. I'm crazy. How are you?
Sometimes I don't know, man. Time was
brother. Be reasonable. We have an entire factory running. Me doing a time sample run costs no time of money.
Yeah, what's crack?
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.
Damn, a runaway driver.
What are you, a blind motherfucker?
Look the fuck out.
Running out of stamina.
Easy, jerk off.
Please, a little respect. Please,
don't touch! Is he off?
Give me a car, dog!
Oh, crap!
Sorry about that.
Oh, no,
I'm calling the police. Yes, police? I have a big problem here.
There's a blue bee on the map, but it's not doing anything. I don't know what that means.
I don't like this.
Is that maybe on the top?
Hey, my whip! Look out the way!
Damn, 5-0. the cops are gone. Oh, it says return as Michael to start the mission. You're still there? Took me forever. It just took me just now to figure this out.
Hey, you lying, dog?
My fault. I apologize, okay? Don't care.
How do I return as Michael? It's not doing that.
Hey, babe.
Hola.
Michael. Okay, he's changing to Michael.
Pull it together.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Back in his house.
What's happening?
What's this? Go to Dave.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh! I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff.
Whoa! Pure magic.
I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB?
We're talking in story
or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Shows, but he's really good. I can meet you at Richard's Majestic.
Nice car. Taxpayers treating you right.
Okay.
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh,
hey!
You're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Yeah, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Maybe I'll hang back.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
leave a paper trail. No more car accidents.
Oh my God! What the hell?
I'm gonna finish this mission and then I'm gonna go to sleep.
You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailing.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of... son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
They're driving up on the helicopter.
Headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore. What about your ties to me? To Brad? Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact. For as long as it keeps me amused, I am. I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing. We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact. The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
Don't screw with me, team!
No, we can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel with this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock him. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief. I'm not finished with Mr. K.
Hey, I got three guys in here. More on the way.
36 flow. I got you.
What the hell is going on?
Extreme prejudice!
Hey!
Hold on!
Wait, that's the shooter!
Come on, get off it!
Sweet!
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch! Get us out!
They're extracting the asset!
Help!
We got the sniper in the adjacent building!
Don't trap me! Don't trap me!
That's unfinished business. Clean it up. We'll move on. You damn softy.
Hey, I can't get a shot at this last dude, man. You gotta take his ass out. No. Oh!
You think it's funny seeing me dangle here like a duck in a carnival game?
Eat your greens.
Help me, please.
I'm trying, all right?
Pull us out.
Oh shit, it killed me. I gotta try again.
Don't harm the asset.
Weapon on the floor, now. There's another shooter.
Hey, get us out of
here. No.
Stop the leak.
What's happening?
Come on,
man! Don't shoot me!
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
Cut him down, people!
I'm slipping!
Hey, I wanted to read that card.
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
Hey! Stooley! I'm not leaving here till you shoot those guys! So get moving on it!
I knew you were a liability, you fucking turd!
Ha ha! It ain't me trying to shoot you, Mikey!
Yeah!
I don't like this!
Stop your whining! You're like a chubby, stubbly, hormonal teenage girl!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
Cool, three other helicopters at us.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
I thought I had the easy job.
Your breach of the U.S. Constitution, lethal force will be utilized! Oh, shit! Hey, Michael, they fired rockets at me, dog! What the fuck is this? So long! Hey, I'm clear over here.
Good work! I don't want to disturb you, Mike, but you might want to do something about the coppers before we're blown out of the sky. Just saying. Helicopters, genius!
you people!
That doesn't matter!
They said they were government! I do home theater! I'm not a...
I don't care who you are!
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight! I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything!
You saved me! Thank you! Thank you!
Don't mention it!
The Bureau! The FIB! They will make everything okay?
I'm sure. Don't worry, they'll look after you.
The things those people did to me! I'm an American citizen!
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much. Put her down in the lot, Trevor!
You're there? You doing all right?
Let's go.
Where are we?
You go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh, you saved me. Hey, hey.
No, huh?
No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
Mission path. A new contact, eh?
What is this shit? What is this bullshit?
Where you at?
Oh.
They still on you? What the hell? I should have raised the price up to $10,000. So someone could kill you right away. Yeah. Yeah. Ready?
Excuse me.
Oh, now. Oh, it says start as Frank.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Lucky, homie. Nice try.
No. No. I want to buy that Fallout game. You heard of it? Is that the new one? Or the latest one?
Hey, buddy.
I want to buy one of those games.
Call me if you play tonight.
Alright, dog!
Really? Where do I go to get it?
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed
Xbox
together
store?
In a public place. It's very effective.
Do you already have
it? I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to
maybe
smoke good
this,
weed,
I'll download it.
For sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Yeah.
Before I what?
No. Get the supplies.
Yeah,
have
I'll probably download it after
smoke.
We get off. After I go to
you know,
sleep.
Cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve.
You already played it?
Have a little taste of that.
Is it fun? Is it a two-player? I can play it with you?
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, it seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
You found a lot of people playing it?
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
That's probably why.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops.
Damn.
And the monsters. They're everywhere. I'm being watched. The cops are on to me.
Get out of here. You know too much. Are you listening to me? Go now. We can't be seen together.
He says, get out of here. Oh shit, those are cops.
Nice run.
Oh shit. Shooting up. Oh look, a new contact, Barry.
Oh, shit.
And damn, he runs out of his car and then runs. Maybe.
Get
oh look, you let me in this time. damn it, shit.
Take cover!
Still a cop car.
Taking a break from the oppression of technology. Leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
You step foot in this yard.
Why? It's half my house.
Now, I'm gonna call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy. Yo, you ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up!
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You wanna be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy. The boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on. Who is this fool, man? What is this
man? Just come on.
Get in the van.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. Best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening?
Go to Grove
Street. What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga. For real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man. So I've heard. Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Go to the house. I haven't done this mission before.
Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Yeah.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me that back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off! Ah. Oh, you motherfuckers are dead! We gotta get off Broad Street! Oh, fuck! Shit. They bust the
van!
Get on foot now!
Run, Chop, run! You gotta shoot these guys up.
Get the fuck out of here!
Let's clear out!
Everything's out of ammo.
Sick and real! Move out!
Oh shit, they killed me. They shot me from behind. These niggas. Yeah.
We got food! Fuck! They crossed the bay! We on foot now! Chop! Get the fuck out of here! Run! Chop! Run! Sink it! Real! Shut shit down!
Yeah. Ball of Lamar.
Cliff, wait right there, dog. Hold up. Peace. Inject their ass, homie. That's our way up out of here. These are right. Hands in the air. I don't care who you is. You get jacked.
Shit.
Hey, they taking clip shit!
Jack it, homie!
Whoa. What the fuck are you doing?
Let's go, man! Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker!
Cool.
Shit ain't no river, man!
Run, watermobile.
And we're in the right place!
Let me off!
Baby, look, you're not even my type. Leadership, nigga.
We need a ride, dog. Let's find a ride, homie.
Oh, shit, they shot me up.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man, shit, we need to get to Lean.
Maybe. I don't. I don't know yet. Yeah. I'd probably just order us a pizza. Yeah. I thought they closed at 1 or midnight. I thought they closed at 1 in the morning.
Let's pit, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
Videos on YouTube. Yeah. No, that's about it. Cool, I passed this level. Maybe Facebook too. I got other people too, but I think just Ricky. there's a checkpoint over here I'm supposed to go to. Is that right? What you have?
Man, only inches.
Tell Ricky to take me over there Tuesday. He didn't want to take me last week. Yeah. I was gonna go with you guys. But.
Not the
you guys didn't come wake me up. You guys should have woke me up.
Jesus! Hey, roll up!
Oh, shit! Oh.
Yeah. I was up and waiting.
This is a
joke. Then I fell asleep.
Fucking scumbag.
Yeah. Yeah.
Would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Oh, it's that paparazzi guy again.
Hey, you seem incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I thought if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you, this is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe
it. Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good! I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Back in that
Shit!
Damn! Five of them!
I gotta tell him on the computer this week. Yeah. I gotta email him.
Oh, bitch. Anybody.
I often wonder why you never got married. Then I remember your personality.
I can't stand being disrespected like this.
Braxton, quick, to the anger room.
Hello, I am busy changing the world right now, so hit me up later. Here comes the beep.
Save the game right here.
Yeah. Why you got to
How long do they usually last? About time it came out of
you getting robbed, chill.
Get out.
Yeah. You don't like to play sports?
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
I'm taking a break from the oppression of technology. Leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
Hello. I am busy changing the world right now, so hit me up later. Here comes the beep.
Man, how do I used to be able to play ball with this guy, this dog. Hey, I'm getting tired now. I'll catch you later. Let me turn off the Twitch.